Hello children, in the last class we learnt about small letter C. Let's revise it one more time. This is small letter C. C says K. C says K. Repeat after me. C says K. C says K. Now let's revise the words that starts with letter C. C says K, K, cat. C says K, K, cap. C says K, K, can. C says K, K, candle. C says K, K, cat. K, K, cap. K, K, can. K, K, candle. So now children, let's listen to the story on the words that starts with letter C. And then we will learn how to write small letter C in 4-line notebook. Red and blue lines. So let's listen to the story first. Kelly the cat and Kuhu the cow are very good friends. Today is Kuhu's birthday. So Kelly has got a big carrot cake for her. Kelly also got a cap as a birthday present for her friend Kuhu. They both cut the cake and enjoyed eating it. So children, let's see in this story which are the words that starts with letter C. Cat, cow, cap, carrot, cake, and a candle on the top. Now children, let's see how to write small letter C in 4-line notebook. Red line, blue line, blue line, red line. We write small letter C between two blue lines. We start from the upper blue line and make a curve to the bottom blue line. Small letter C. Let's do it again. We start from the upper blue line, make a curve, come down to the bottom blue line. We start from the upper blue line, make a curve to the bottom blue line. Make a curve between two blue lines. Small letter C. Children, today we learnt about small letter C. How small letter C sounds. Words that starts with letter C. We listened to the story on the words that starts with letter C. And we also learnt how to write small letter C in 4-line notebook, red and blue lines. So in the next video, we will learn few more small letters. See you next time. Bye.